This is called Zircotide, zirconium and timascus mix. Want to see how we get that color? Let me show you. Some people may anodize titanium, but if you don't do it in the correct way with the correct temperature, you're gonna kind of see it on your part. This is what we call multi-etch. Stick it in there for a couple seconds. Not too long. Now we're gonna spray off the part. Now you come over to your sodium phosphate bath and watch it happen.